You've been down this road.
Today is about the future. Laura and James's future. And for making new memories.
But still you keep on crawling back, despite the pain inside. Cause all that I want is for you to be happy. Give me a chance to show that you can be. Well, open your eyes and see the way I see.
Laura, you look incredible. And right now I feel like the luckiest guy in the world.
Have been invited to share this moment with James and Laura because you're the people who mean the most to them in the world.
Laura is a very special person I've been lucky enough to marry and will do everything in my power to love and protect her.
The understanding and mutual respect they bring to one another's lives has its foundation in the love, friendship and guidance that you, their friends and family, have given them. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the two of you and the island of Mallorca, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Stay best friends, continue to be supportive of each other, always be prepared to compromise, but most of all, have fun.
I got this feeling I can't describe. There's magic in the air, the world has come alive. And when I see you, you make my pulse rise. I never knew that I could be so hypnotized. There's something in your touch, baby. The way your body's moving me. And I don't know where this soul will go. Oh, no.
Now, we didn't want to be those guys that like get out the old photos of James when he was younger, looking ridiculous. But lucky for you, we changed our minds. So, Tom,